again with another part of the holiday special. I think we're just about to invade. Well, not invade. There's a blockade of Kashyyyk. I think we're just about to come through so we can land our forces down and retake the city. So, yeah.
Not a drill. Repeat. This is not a drill.
You got it.
Guns are pounding our shields. Take out those heavy turrets. For your next objective. Take an LAAT into the enemy hangar, land it, and destroy the ship's internal systems.
We've got vultures!
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck.
troopers, make your way to their critical systems and destroy their fuel and life support systems. Command has an easy mission, pilot. Grab the enemy's battle plan holocron and bring it back to our hangar.
Control to pilots. Prep your ships for battle.
Well done, man. Now let's get down there and liberate Kashyyyk.
As the 501st finally broke through the Sept blockade over Kashyyyk, I took a long look back at the battle that continued to rage over the planet and wondered why so many had to die for a bunch of walking carpets. Then I followed my orders and turned planetward.
Thank you.
When we arrived on Kashyyyk, things were just as bad as we feared. The droids had us outgunned, outmaneuvered, and outmanned by a 5-to-1 margin. What none of us had counted on was the Wookies. We'd all heard the stories, of course, but we'd never fought next to them. Never seen them rip apart a droid with their bare hands. They were magnificent. Even so, it was still a suicide mission. At least it was until Master Yoda arrived. Then it became a battle. A winnable battle.
See, they're really good. They have like a little droid. I think. Yeah, they do.
This is it, men. We have to hold this beachhead until reinforcements arrive. No retreats, no excuses. The seawall. We must protect the Wookiee base.
Thank you.
We must defend the oil refinery at all costs. If we don't, this whole place is going to blow. Breach the sea wall. Brace yourselves. To hold them back, man. Now let's push forward and send them packing.
Proud I am to stand by Wookies in their hour of need. Fight I will.
Kill up, soldier. Exiting turret.
Great work, troops. Kashyyyk lives to fight another day.
With the timely arrival of Master Yoda, the 501st was able to hold the line against the Seps on Kashyyyk. We left as heroes. Years later, we'd return as conquerors.
Bit of foreshadowing.
In our bones, we knew the war was almost over. The galaxy held its breath, waiting to see which side would make the final daring move. As fortune would have it, the Republic moved first. After the Chancellor informed the Jedi Council that General Grievous and the Sep leaders were hiding on Utapau, General Kenobi gathered an army large enough to capture three star systems. When the orders reached the 501st, our morale soared. For better or worse, this would be the beginning of the end.
Yep. I mean, I quite like Battlefront 2, but I have to admit, the Clone Wars era is a bit short. But there's not a whole lot of gimmick cover.
There is a two-story building just a bit southwest of your position. Assault that command post.
I definitely would say it's one of the favorite parts.
Capture the CP will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission. CP further down the highway. Clear any enemies on the highway and secure the area. Send in a dropship to back you up. General Obi-Wan has landed on this level. He should be able to help you troopers quite a bit.
Obi-Wan Kenobi here. I've engaged the enemy.
Thank you.
Stationed in Hangar 10. Take him out before he wipes out our forces.
Watch out for Grievous!
Grievous is retreating. Well done.
There's some AA guns in Hangar 10 that are causing our flyboys quite a bit of trouble. They need you to destroy those guns. Then they're going to land the heavy support units. Nice work. Destroy the other gun and Hangar 10 will be ours. Stand by for heavy support unit, soldier. Tanks are incoming. Now, soldier, destroy that energy tower.
Victorious.
With the death of General Grievous at the hands of General Kenobi, the Utapau raid had broken the back of the Separatists. Under normal circumstances, it would have been a time for celebration. But our next orders put paid to those thoughts.